Give me 1 minute and I'll show you how virtual private cloud serves as a foundation for your network in the cloud. Virtual private cloud, or VPC, is the managed networking service for your Google Cloud infrastructure. You could think of it as similar to a traditional physical network, except it's virtualized within Google Cloud. VPCs on Google Cloud have a global scope, so a single VPC can span across multiple regions all over the world securely without communicating across the public internet. VPCs are shareable between Google Cloud projects or even organizations in some cases. That means you can use a single shared VPC for your entire organization so that teams isolated within projects can maintain a shared private IP space to access commonly used services. Need to expand your network? No problem. Google Cloud VPC lets you increase the IP space of any subnet without any downtime or workload shutdown, giving you the flexibility to grow your network to meet your needs. By default, your Google Cloud projects are ready to roll with a default VPC configured with multiple subnets created across multiple regions. You can use these subnets or you can create your own, allowing you to configure the number of subnets, their corresponding regions, and their IP address ranges. Do you have existing infrastructure outside of Google Cloud that you want to connect to your VPC? There are multiple ways to create a hybrid networking solution using dedicated or partner interconnect, Cloud VPN, or even via partner-supported SD-WAN connections. Keep things on your network safe and secure with packet mirroring. This allows you to mirror all traffic between your compute instances and your VPC so that you can inspect and analyze it for application performance issues or to detect threats and anomalies. So, next time you're looking into how you can build your network in the cloud, take a minute to check out Google Cloud VPCs or Private Managed Network in the Cloud. To learn more, check out cloud.google.com/VPC.